a HIIT session. Great for building fitness. Basically, we're going to work for 20 minutes. I've already done 20 minutes. When it hits 21:40, we're going to go for a 20-second sprint. So for 40 seconds, you cycle normal, and then for 20 seconds, you're sprinting. So then take a look on the timer. So you want to keep it above 130 when you're in the sprint for 20 seconds. Keep it above 130. 5 seconds to go. 5, 3, 2, 1. And then you're going to switch it, go back to normal cycling. But look on the clock, you're going to keep it above 100. So that's a normal sprint session. So for 40 seconds, I'm just going to start on normal. And when I reach the 20 to 40, we're going to go for a 20 second sprint. Like I said, when you're resting, keep it above 100 RPM. When you're not resting and you're sprinting, you want it to be above 130. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So again, 40 seconds, normal. And then we're going to go for a 20 second sprint to finish. So if you're just starting off, aim for maybe only 10 to 15 minutes. But if you're a beginning athlete, aim between 20 and 30. You're going to warm up for 3 to 5 minutes. And then same again, you're going to cool down for 5 minutes. So that's good.